time to continue on with some more of Baldur's Gate. Last time,
with caution,
we managed to get to the fourth area of Cloakwood.
You have been waylaid by enemies.
God, for Christ's sake. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
Think carefully.
You have been waylaid by enemies.
We always keep getting waylaid by the same enemies. It's so ridiculous. It's too bad they can't get some friends on their own. Going on. Oh, his inventory is full. Sure.
That was just for practice.
You're already dead.
This will not be a contest.
Jesus Christ. You know, if my characters were smart, they wouldn't,
Didn't see that coming, did you?
Gorion would be proud of your actions.
Yes, he would.
No!
Nature is all.
Well, I've lost more poison potions in this area alone than I've had elsewhere. Header caps.
Oh, I'm hurt.
You know, we have a whole slew of health potions. Yeah. This is great that we're getting experience, but that's totally not the issue. We need every ounce of strength to be able to battle. I believe you, me. The wyverns are much more strenuous than these edder caps.
With caution.
Well. At least I'm glad the Edder Caps are dead, which means we don't have to worry about, us getting, cheeked to death.
Yep.
This stuff takes an eternity to, to be undone.
Think carefully.
Thank God.
Yes.
You have been waylaid by the enemy and must defend
with caution.
The spiders are nowhere near as bad as Edder Caps. Oh, he had him. Cool.
Can I help you?
Think carefully.
Ivor Ness, I believe, is across the bridge. How is Beth encumbered? Oh, because of the potions. Hang on.
Again? Yes.
There we go.
Think carefully.
Bunch of bears. Now let's go find that nest again. Wyverns aren't that tough. It's the adult wyverns you have to watch out for. I think it is around here. That's where I found the nest.
Again.
I don't know, it's really close to leveling up. There's the nest.
Yes.
Let's see what we can do to clear it out. No. No, no, no. No.
Yes.
Oh my God. I think this would be a simple case of a yeah, we're dead, Jim.
I will not.
Death. Jesus Christ! Well, if my character had not been so stupid and waited for the rest of the party, this wouldn't happen.
Yes.
God.
You have been waylaid by
enemies.
Defend yourself.
Leave us alone, jerks. We're not in the mood to fight.
You have been waylaid.
Oh, this is even less pleasant. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Go ahead. Sure. Why not?
Think carefully.
Jesus Christ. Well.
Yes.
I know I'm losing my patience here, but I think if it is that.
You have been waylaid by enemies.
Spiders. Spiders aren't too bad to deal with.
With caution.
This is unbelievable. Okay, we're...
With caution.
It just baffles me that, Well, I could probably have done is just go hink, dink, dink, dir all through the four Cloakwood areas. Probably save us a lot of headaches.
Didn't see that coming, did ya?
Didn't know how to happen.
Think carefully.
Uh-oh.
nature's with caution.
Oh, we've done so much today. Maybe it's time for a quick nap.
Yes.
Resurrect her later. She's not much of a melee character anyway. She's more of a magic user, so can't expect much from her. At least my projectilist had the right idea. Like I said, we can always get her back. Let's grab her things, though.
It shall be even bloodier. With caution.
And like I said, she was the weakest character anyway, so can't expect too much.
So many waters, think carefully.
Let's have a look around the I wonder if we're gonna get extra money for Wyvern Heads. But at least we survived and we can get her back.
Think carefully.
Big of an issue. Speaking of Wyvern Heads. Oh yeah, we gotta go back to Baragos to collect the reward. What's with the spiders in Folkwood? Well, like I said, the spiders are nowhere near as bad as the wyvern.
Carefully.
We have to go to Baragos anyway, so we can kill two birds with one stone. Yes, why not? Oh. Hang on a minute. Hang on. What's this? Go to Baragos and get our reward. Otherwise, it really wasn't too bad. I mean, you know. Aragost.
Think
what do we
carefully.
Speak to? Temple of Lathander is where we have to go. If this is the place. Song of the Morning Temple, huh?
Yes. Yes.
I thought there was a temple here someplace.
We shall hold here. You look tired.
Thank you for reiterating that, Dorn.
Yes. Yes.
Oh, we've done so much today. Maybe it's time for a quick nap.
We have another
Don't
one.
Touch me.
Oh, no, wait a minute.
Super important.
Oh, what's this now?
Rest when
we
can.
An update on him?
Fight when we must.
Now this one I'm not so sure where he's at. I mean, that's good that we got all this money here, but, I guess we only have one wyvern head. Which kind of sucks, because we went through all that trouble just to get one wyvern head. Club.
Yes. Think carefully.
Why do you keep teasing me, buddy? Why? Why?
You have been waylaid by
enemies. Oh, lovely. Look who's back. So good to see you guys again. Alright. Let's get out of here.
Yes.
Alright, the hunter's here. That's where I last left him. There he is.
You don't stand a chance.
Yeah, these dreadwolves are. Nothing. There's nothing enemies.
You're already dead.
Think
carefully.
With caution.
I kind of like Koran more anyways because his hunting skills are far more useful. No.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Oh, I...
This will not be a quick death.
Right. I'm going. No sorrow for those lost in this battle.
No.
Think carefully. Rest when we can.
Tread
fight
lightly.
When we must.
You must show respect in nature's house.
I'm kind of disheartened that he won't accept the other wyvern head, because we could use the gold. I mean, at one point we had a ton of gold, but
Blast! My spell is
lost
gone.
It.
Huh? Yes.
gonna be up here, you have to sit down. I have work to do. You can't be interrupting me. Oh, now what? What now?
You don't stand it out!
With caution.
You guys are nothing useful anyway, so let's just...
Yes.
Good, he actually leveled up. I'm very impressed.
Yes.
I see no sign of a spider.
Feel my power. Feel my power.
That was just for practice.
You're already dead.
Okay, you can stop the whistling. I don't know who you're trying to call, but, super annoying. I'm gonna rest here. Let's head north.
You don't stand a chance.
Think you're already dead. Bleed.
Poison potions. Well, instead of cast slow poison, might as well just get rid of it. So who leveled up? Beth did. Well, good for her. She can now learn an additional level 3 spell, so that's really nice to know. Alright, so I think we're gonna have... poison. There's slow poison, but let's see what the zone of sweet air. Zone of sweet air repels all noxious elements from poisonous vapors, including magically created vapors such as cloud kill. This spell will dismiss all clouds in the entire area that the caster is currently in. The spell offers no protection against poisonous vapors created by a dragon's breath weapon, such as chlorine gas of a green dragon. Oof. Lovely. Well, what to put in here. I mean, another cure mutant wounds would never hurt. Because after all, she is a healer. And it just makes sense.
Think carefully.
No, excuse me, she's a cleric. Let's find myself or at least somewhere disabled the mining operators in here in Cloakwood. Alright, so we're here.
Yes.
And this is definitely not gonna be easy.
Feel my power!
Oh, you know what? See here. If he was smart, he'll give him some extra arrows. There.
Yes.
Gorion would be proud of your actions.
Draw your daggers and spells and let's have at her. You've crossed our employers, and this is as far as you're going to, my friend. Should have known that lazy bounty hunting rabble wouldn't get the job done. Never settle second best, I always say. No need for bloodshed. There's an incredible need for bloodshed. We've been looking forward to it all day. You fight very well. So we are here to stop you. You don't think they call us in to squash bugs, do you?
Shall be even bloodier than you hoped.
Well,
Yes.
Did a horsey die? I hope not. So there's the mine. Oh, that's the barracks, excuse me.
You have been waiting for
the plan.
I didn't see that coming, did you? You don't stand a chance.
Yes?
This will not be a quick death.
Yep. As you direct.
With caution.
She's gonna need more, Well, I mean, I suppose she could donate some.
Trick. Think carefully. With caution. Again, with caution. Yes.
What does the pause of the cheetah do? Double movement. I'd probably give it to him. Then it would make more sense.
With caution. With caution.
Well, since we are here anyways, might as well see if the temple has any potions.
With caution. Some. Yes. Think carefully.
been waylaid by enemies.
Ouch.
Oh, I thought you were looking at it.
She has spirit armor on. Cool.
Fall!
Need me?
Yes?
With the specialty arrows, right? Because you're gonna need them.
Yes.
Ooh, see if there's anything valuable with the wyverns. Yeah, besides a wyvern head, what else can you expect? No gold on these guys or nothing.
Think carefully.
Just outside of some experience.
Yes.
Yeah, like I said before, fighting individual enemies by themselves isn't so bad. It's when they start ganging up on you, it's when the problems come in.
Yes.
Takes me.
With caution.
Luck be a lady.
Oh, that's strange. I thought, you can pick locks.
Be direct.
Yes.
So I kicked him in the head till he was dead.
Please, don't kill me. I'll tell you where the mines are. Yes, I'll do that for you if you spare me. The entrance is in the bailey to the east. Please let me live.
With caution.
Luck be a lady.
Be a thief. We could easily pick locks with this, but I guess not. Unless I can't do it.
Think
here.
Carefully. Think carefully. Think carefully. Think carefully.
This must be the horde.
Think carefully.
Now we
have to hate them flaming fist pansies.
Yeah, those bastards have been taking down our mining ops. Well, you've come to the wrong place, kiddos. I'm one mean son of a bitch, and I'm gonna give you a world of hurt. Ooh, so scary.
You didn't see that coming, did you?
Well, he was correct on one thing, though. There is gonna be a world of hurt. But it was he who was on the receiving end.
Guards, guards! Anderson speaking ill of Deveron.
Wait,
you know guards? Guards, guards.
Get me out of this.
There are two reasons
to
pound this pick against these rocks. Do you wish to hear them? First, because I imagine this rock to be my captor's skull. Second, because the meager spark that leaps from my attempt is all the light I'll ever know again. If you be a new slave like I once was, you shall learn these simple truths soon enough.
Think carefully.
Interesting.
So I kicked him in the head till he was dead.
So who are you guys? Ye here to buy some iron or something? You know, while you're here, maybe you should give me some advice. Maybe I've been complaining lately, mostly about late night life. You see, with all the stress and trouble lately, it's taken a little starch out of my maypole. If you give me meaning. Yeah, I get it. Let's get him some fresh air. Hey, wait a second, I recognize a bunch of you now. You're the guys who've been causing all the trouble lately. Surrender right now.
You're already dead!
Well, I guess the missus, will be seeing your hubby tonight.
Me out of this.
Those aren't
hell
my talents.
With caution.
So I wonder if we're gonna get bonuses for rescuing these guys. You know? I mean, that's really hard to say because he's going the wrong way. Can't tell. I was a bard once. I knew every song that ever was. I could sing them all so beautifully, but now my throat's been choked by dust and my lungs have withered in this chilly air. 1,000 curses on Deveron and whatever man it was that hired him.
What is the plan?
Yes.
You may as well just head on out of here, pal. Uh-oh.
Me out of this hell hole.
Yes.
Go already.
Get me out of this hellhole.
With caution.
Mess with Beth and her slingshot.
My heart's really not in this.
with caution. Ah, yes.
You're those adventures. I give up. Please don't hurt me. I promise I won't scream. I don't want to die. Oh, please let me live. Just don't kill me. Are you gonna let me live? Are you? I'll tell everything. My boss, Deveron. He's on the fourth level. He's on the head honcho. Now you gonna let me live? Nope.
This will not be a quick death.
Okay, so now I believe we're on the second level, from what I understand. Mercenaries who have been causing the Iron Throne so much trouble? Good. My name is Ra. I'm the de facto leader of the slaves beneath the cloakwood. I heard about you because I'm always careful to listen to what the Black Talons talk about. It seems that the Iron Throne has placed a large price on the head of someone named Player, which would be you, I assume. Enough introductions. We don't have much time. I need 100 gold. The captain of the Black Talons, I'm a person who is not known for his loyalty to the throne. Give me the money, I'm sure I can bribe him to look the other way while I escape with the rest of the slaves. After all, most of the talents are going to be proud with you. How about it? Thank you so much. I wish you well and hope that you can bring an end to this stinking operation.
Think carefully.
Hi, who's there now?
Oh, a fine sight are you, whoever you are. I have been cooped up the longest time. But if you have a spare mace, I'd gladly swing it for your cause. I can do things cleric-wise as well. Some mind as well as muscle by clending in a chance to right past wrongs. Can I join you? I suppose. That you have, and none would know better than I. This is my mind that the blasted Iron Throne has stolen. Well, they were my clan's home 125 years ago. Curse me for a fool, I trusted them. Years ago, that blasted Rile Tower gave me a good tradesmith. For the throne, and then I go and tell him about my old home, about how my clan had the richest iron mine on any coast, and how almost all were killed when we breached a riverbank. Lost my kin in that flood. They forgot how to swim. Those of us that survived couldn't bear to go back down. It was a giant watery tomb, and we left in the way she stood. So I go and tell this to my friend, Riletar, and he has me chained up. He tortures the location out of me. Now this graveyard feeds the Iron Throne as they flee the coast drive. If you want to cripple their plans, help me flood this accursed mine once more. They plug the breach. My knowing hands can loosen the flow. We can drown these black-hearted rats in the very mine they've stolen. Here be the way. Single style. Let's see here, information. Oh, we have two clerics now. This is great. I'm gonna have him prefer melee. What's his priest spells like? Okay, we
can give him one more. Let's see here. What's this particular spell? That's Spiritual Hammer. Oh, that's Hold Person, okay.
Think carefully.
Oh, but he has nothing.
Yes. With caution.
Well, even the best things may pass away. Your company was enjoyable while it lasted. Perhaps we shall meet again.
Yes.
Let's get you some items here, buddy.
Yes? Yes.
You know, it's too bad you can only have a party size of 6. You know?
That coming, did
you? We're back enough. Get our dwarven hero better equipped.
Think carefully.
Actually, now that I think about it, it's actually not a bad idea.
Think carefully. With caution.
Yeah, I might as well just head back up. Get my dwarven character better equipped, and then get back into the swing of things. Because I want You get him a Warhammer, which shouldn't be too difficult to find. And another character who utilizes a sling.
Yes.
Oh, lovely.
Think carefully. Think carefully. With caution.
Again, without interruption.
Yes? With caution.
You have been waylaid by enemies.
Think carefully. Yes.
She's getting close, and I'm sort of getting close.
Yes, with caution.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Think carefully.
Oh, we've done so much today. Maybe it's time for a quick nap.
Good, he could use a Warhammer. I'm gonna get him a sling too. Wait a minute.
Rest when we can. Fight when we must.
My inventory? Yeah, this. I prefer he used his ranged weapon, or his melee weapon, excuse me. He looks more equipped for the fighting.
Yes.
Now my dwarf is more than capable of ready to fight. Which is good, because we're going to need him. Well, we're going to need everybody.
You must gather. gather your party before venturing forth.
With caution.
I see now, they have descent for each other.
What is the plan?
Well, you know what?
Oh,
it feels that way, man. I know who is going to get back. Sod.
Definitely get back, was just for sure.
Fall!
That's because, let's see, I think I left us out in the second area.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Yeah. With caution.
I'm definitely going to get Rasad back.
Think carefully.
I left him by the bridge, but I don't think it was here. One of these areas. Right there, where I left him. Well, I want to stick with Dorne because Dorne is pretty powerful. Unless not to mention I want to finish his side of the quest. There he is. Let's get our good friend Rasad back.
As the full moon wanes and disappears, so too does our association come to an end.
I serious?
Pray to one day wax again. We should travel the realms side by side.
Well, he has a good ally to have, but, it's all the way back to Nashgel, I guess. Jesus Christ.
With caution.
But he's willing to return to the fight, so that's good news.
Have you come to welcome me back into your company?
With caution.
Of course. It's been a while. You know, since we're here anyways, let's go identify some items and see if we can buy some stuff. Since we're here anyways.
With caution.
She would benefit from it.
What is the plan? Think carefully.
Oh no, the dead I'm gonna give to my archer dude. What happened?
Yes. We shall hold here. You look tired.
What the heck happened? I hate it when it's... Oh, there we go. Perfect. As I was saying, give it to him.
Think carefully. Think carefully.
Oh, we've done so much today. Maybe it's time for a quick nap.
Yes. Rest when we can. Fight. Think carefully.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
With caution. Yes. Think carefully.
How far is he in? 1800 more to go.
Yes. Think carefully.
Recap, who thought there were 20 some
think
potions.
Carefully.
Unless
my training did not prepare me for such extended
activity.
Tied behind
you
my
there.
Back.
You're not supposed to be in this area. Surrender yourselves now. We don't think so, little
this
man.
Will not be a quick death.
Think carefully.
Thank you. are you three doing?
Yep. Oh, you bet. As good as done.
Okay.
I'll do my best.
Yep. Oh, you bet.
Try to keep up.
I hate it when they all bunch up like that, and I also hate it when my mouse makes limitations as far as what I can and cannot do.
Think carefully.
You know, now that I think about it, I'm gonna have to go take a look and see if there's any never mind. See if there's any options to see what the hotkeys are.
Your party before venturing forth. You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Yes?
Yes.
This area. Oh, it's locked.
Think carefully.
And ironically, my thief can't pick a lock, so go figure. Oh, unless maybe because he's dual class. He lost that ability.
You must gather your party before
venturing. Holy ravioli. Look at all these dudes. And the best majority of them are weak. Oh, boy, they're strength in numbers.
Again.
Sorry that, All right. Now, what was I doing? Oh, yes. Gathering some more goodies.
With caution.
Yeah, he still had bandit scalps.
With caution.
And, given to Officer Val. But we just got too lazy and chose not to.
What is the with caution?
I should have joined the army.
What are you doing in my room? You're not supposed to be here.
Think carefully.
Right,
yes.
Now things
yes.
Are starting to come back. I think the only reason why that Karen character couldn't pick locks is because he's a dual class.
Yes.
And I think only pure thieves can do that. And like I said, there is one character we're gonna hopefully find.
Think carefully.
They can do just that. Her name is Serena, if I remember right.
Show you justice!
Fallen! Fallen! In the bad case of death.
Think
carefully. Yeah, like I said, the vast majority of these enemies are weak.
Yes. Ah. Think carefully. Think carefully. What is the plan? With caution.
Today. Maybe it's time for a quick nap.
Well, I wish how we could nap here, but unfortunately we cannot. Ironic considering there are beds here.
Rest when we can, fight when we must.
Yeah, like I said, it's a sheer irony that we're in a barracks and yet there are beds here. Alright, perfect.
With caution.
Doing.
Tied behind my back.
Are you gonna pay homage to our dreadlord? No.
Yes.
Okay, so we got an altar here. So it looks like this is more than just a mine. It's like, this looks like a cult.
I hate them flaming fist pansies.
Is there a reason for you being here? You had better have a good explanation for bothering me. Special business. Alright then, move along.
With caution.
How easy that was to manipulate him.
Spare no one! This will not be a quick death.
I will show you justice!
That I hope this all pays off at the very end.
Again, with caution. What is the plan?
Wire.
With caution. Think carefully.
Right.
Yes.
It shall be even bloodier than you hope.
I understand.
the next entrance. Head down.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Think carefully.
Well, that's him, Aura. Well, that's just a guard. The bunch of you have better of a good reason for being here. Everyone doesn't like unexpected guests.
This will not be a quick death.
Like, we need to tell him that we're coming.
Caution.
I can tell we're getting close.
You know, with a good scrubbing and some bright new tapestries, this place wouldn't be so bad.
With caution.
Think
here.
Carefully, with caution.
Yes, let's get this stuff from here. Unless there's another entrance. Let's look into that. Let's see here.
You must gather your party before venturing.
Battle horrors. You can only be injured in melee combat, from what I understand. Melee or magic, huh?
You know, with a good scrubbing and some bright new tapestries, this place wouldn't be so bad.
Yeah, if that's the case, then, I guess actually we're going about it the right way. Yeah, sort of. What's more is that, it doesn't exactly say what melee,
Your wish? I understand.
Yes.
Whatever. I would ask for you to isolate.
With caution.
Huh?
Think carefully.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
You don't stand a chance.
These battle whores are gonna be tough.
Yes.
What's worse is that my attacks virtually do nil for damage.
Your wish? I understand.
Right.
Yes.
And I get it that they can be hurt through magic and no.
Think carefully, with caution.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
The idea is there, but unfortunately for the execution, it's no problems. Magic hurts him, but it's really not doing anything. So, unless there's something I'm missing.
Oh, you bet.
And unfortunately, range attacks are useless. So this really does beg the question. This is redundant. I mean, I find it kind of silly that,
think carefully.
That says that they're hurt by, melee, but my attacks are doing virtually nothing. Even with magic. I mean, I don't know. Well, anyways. Like I said, we'll come back later. I mean, one thing I could do is turn on story mode just to get this done and over with, but where's the fun in that? Hmm? Where is the fun in that? Anyways, let's just get out of here.
With caution.
Probably leveling up my characters wouldn't hurt either.
Yep.
Yes. Yes.
Wait a little while on this one. Maybe get some more experience and level up my characters. At least one more before taking this guy on. You like that, don't you?
Yes.
You are a silly boy.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Caution.
You have been waylaid by enemies.
I will show you justice. Yourself.
Yep. For the group.
I'll do my best.
That was just for practice.
Think carefully.
No! I will show you.
You're already dead. Bleed.
Think carefully. With caution. Yes.
South. The case of the spiders in the Oakwood area, I could go try.
My training did not prepare me for such extended
activity.
Think carefully.
You know, I'm gonna look that up real quick because,
today. Maybe it's time for a quick nap.
No, Beth. Rest it is when not we time can. For a quick nap.
Fight when we must.
Okay, so this is the second area. This looks like an entrance to something. Kill the meat, my pets. Try.
Think carefully.
My training did not prepare me for such extended
activity.
I This is how come he came here. I have cursed the Archmage John. I have just cursed me for his indignities done to him despite by me. I have loved him. But now I hate him. As much as I hate him, spiders. Kill them all.
With caution.
I think he's the worst thing he's done to Dowd here. It might make him a little easier. The best character is bad. I can level up now. Very nice. Oh, good. It's about time. I am definitely going to be a long sword individual. Unfortunately, I lost that process.
Carefully. Nature's as you direct.
It shall be even bloodier than you hope.
Silune guides my hand.
Think carefully.
Well, at least we found the lair, but unfortunately, lost Beth in the process. But on a positive scale, a few of my characters leveled up, so I guess we could call it even, I suppose? I don't know. What to say? Get away from us, spiders. We don't want to fight right now. We don't have time. Maybe later.
You have been waylaid.
Leave us alone, jerks.
Yes.
Thank God we got out of there just in time.
Rest when we can, fight when we must.
Hit on our pay, but hopefully, we'll make up for some of this. Gotta give her stuff back. We can always buy more iron for her as well. Big of an issue.
Think carefully.
your party before venturing forth.
With caution.
Not right now. Dude, no. Not right now. Dude. Jesus Christ. Quit following me. I'll let you know when the time comes. Just not right now.
My inn is open to all who behave themselves.
Well, since I am here, anyways, might as well. He can't identify anything, though. That sucks. He's got plenty of bullets to spare, so. Jesus Christ! Yeah, like, we'll get you some other time, alright? Dude, go away! Super annoying. I mean, I appreciate that they're looking for our best interest, but this is not the time or place for that. Alright, this is good enough. Thank you all for watching. I'll see everybody next time.